Disclaimer: do not watch this video if you're a wet wipe. It is meant purely for entertainment, and just because we criticize your country's national anthem does not mean we hate your country. Hello people of the internet. Today we're going to do national anthems, sort of like the song thing we did last time. And today we're joined by Les, who's from Australia.
Hi!
Yeah, that's because we stepped Australia out on the last one. And so to make it up, we got Les. And
I'm here to replace the Australian song of the last one.
Yeah, so unfortunately Tali could not make it today. I do not know where he is. But
thank God, am I right?
What?
Yeah,
let's
go on. Right, so the way this is going to work is pretty much like the last one. We're going to have 16 countries on both sides, and we are going to try and find the best country in the world, or sort of the best national anthem in the world. As you can see, there's New Zealand versus India, followed by Italy versus Russia, Australia versus the United Kingdom, France versus America, Tanzania versus Germany, Canada versus South Africa, Brazil versus China, and finally Spain versus Japan. After that, we'll move on to our quarterfinals, where we pick the best from each, a semifinals, onto the grand final, where we crown a winner. So without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, New Zealand versus India. Here is...
Oh, it's gonna be New Zealand.
Is this it?
No, this...
Yeah, this is...
Hey. This is definitely it.
It's pretty good!
Warriors, together.
It's pretty good.
Just ignore that. That's the intro.
That's a Canadian.
What is this in? What is this? This looks like Civilization 4.
I think it's nice.
What kind of language? Is that what this New Zealand language looks like?
The national language, I'm pretty sure.
Arawaka. I can't even say it, bro. Can't even say it.
Of course you can't say it because you're uncultured. I'm kidding. Let's go.
Man, you look... You look like you don't even know what culture is.
I do.
I hate it.
You hate it?
Why? I hate it. I hate it. Turn it off! Turn it off!
No, it's such
a good
song.
New Zealand has two national anthems.
It's bad. I hate it.
How?
It sounds like I should be in an opera.
But I feel like that's going to be most of them.
Yeah, I mean...
I know, I don't like anthems. See, okay, the audience, here's a pretense. I hate national anthems. So this is going to be interesting.
Yeah, that's sort of why I got you here.
Just is this God Defend? Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Let us hear the second one. It's just literally a minute long. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. It's I like it.
They kind of work together. Like, I don't know if you've ever been to New Zealand or know a lot about New Zealand, but the Maori people are very involved in their culture is very involved in.
Like, they also
New
have
Zealand
like some
is.
Certain seats in Parliament too.
Yeah, that's why I like
sort of Scotland,
they had
you know.
The Maori version. They had the Maori version at the beginning.
Yeah, dude, it's sort of like if we had like if we had like the Native American version at the beginning of our anthem. I think that's kind of cool. Anyway, next up is the Great Nation of India.
That was the Indian National.
By the way, shout out to this guy, Duke of Canada.
Duke of Canada.
Yeah, that's where I got all the
intros from. This trumpet intro is kind of gonna be interesting to listen to every time.
There's no thing for it. Something like that. He's our monkey.
You tell me this shit.
I like their little fans. Their little fan hats are cute. They're playing cricket!
Yeah.
Is that Gandhi?
Yeah, it's Gandhi.
Yes. It's my boy. Is that Gandhi?
No, that's the Prime Minister of India.
I look like Gandhi!
Yeah, you see? Now I have to cut this out because you just offended 1 out of 7 people on the entire
planet. I don't care to make up a trillion of our population.
We're gonna get Indian nationalists in the comments.
It's gonna be up to the Soviets.
Yeah,
it's
like
gonna be
worse. Guys, like there was this one time I made a video and we got like Soviet nationalists in like the comment section.
It has like what, like 70,000 views?
Yeah, and like 1,000 comments.
And it's all Soviet people!
So what do you guys think? Indian, because I'm not gonna lie, this anthem is... This
Indian's
is,
better. I give it 7 Danny DeVito's out of 10.
Honestly, this anthem is kind of shite, but to be honest.
How is that? Dude, it's more like mellow, it's not like... opera. This is more like slow song.
It's so monotone. Les, what do you think?
I like pictures board better.
I feel like it's better than the New Zealand one, just because I don't like the consistent like opera feel of the New Zealand one.
Uh-huh.
Like, that's what I'm saying! And then also...
But this is really pictures. Boring because it's just like, yeah, just the monotone kind of... You know?
Yeah.
Like, I feel like it has just one pitch, and it doesn't change very much.
But the pictures are nice. I like his pictures.
Yeah, but we're not writing the pictures.
Yeah, we're
now,
rating
are we?
The song. We did.
I like India better than New Zealand. I'm sorry. I can make fun of
and
it.
Tell me,
that's
I
how
like
you know
Ryan
I like
more
it.
Than you, okay?
Oh my god, it's because he's black. I knew it.
I mean,
God damn.
Are you saying you don't like black people?
No, I'm saying that she likes it, but she likes them more.
Would you like to say it for the world?
I love the people of color. Yeah. They're my favorite. Anthems.
Do that. Why can't I do that? Anyway, next up we have Italy versus Russia.
It's Rome!
Well, America in 300 years.
That's a hot take. The Europa! Roma tomatoes! Creo!
Oh, pasta.
Yes,
they have the pasta and the pizza.
Bonadici!
I'm not gonna lie, that is...
I don't know if I like it or not. I feel like it's a lot more patriarchal than the other countries so far.
Yeah, it's like Italy number one, you know? Like,
is it patriarchal?
No, like it sounds more like it's not a war song, but like, you know, it's like...
Militaristic.
Kind of, like, yeah, militaristic, that's a word.
Wait, let's see, when was it meant? When was
nationalist? You mean, you mean
nationalist.
Like,
yeah, nationalist.
Means it's like father-based. I was like, how's it father-based?
A bitch ass, just because I'm
1947.
Stupid.
1946, huh?
Look, I come from a country of fucking, what
Mussolini.
yeah.
Went to Russia.
Yeah.
Let's yeah. Ready?
Yep.
Alright.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
That look is a look that can only happen by a roaring fire at a verbo.
This is an amazing anthem.
Why can't I have somebody to look at me like this?
You're such a sad step for someone who bullies me all the time.
World War I and World War II were in the tags of this. The Russian nationalists are gonna get them back into the chat.
Oh god, Brian, you're just causing another wave!
I'm summoning the Soviet nationalists.
This is how we summon Putin. He just breaks down into your doors like...
What if he's one of those accounts? Okay, well, I'm voting Russia.
I also vote Russia.
Tally, if you're there. Next up, we have Australia versus England. And by the way, this was like completely random, because I selected the countries and I did like random color wheel to see what they match with. And so... Here's Australia.
Mountain Dew presents the chilling sequel.
There we go.
This is unfair.
How is it unfair?
A Brit, and we also have an Australian man. A woman. Unfair.
You're unfair.
Says you.
I'm not gonna lie, the Australian national anthem is class.
So I was eating food, Brian. Let's go.
And they look so peaceful.
Our land abounds in nature's gifts
of beauty, rich and rare. In history's state, let every state advance Australia.
Oh, there we go.
In joyful strains, then let us sing, advance Australia.
That is class, man. You have to admit, that is...
Mm-hmm. I like how it's short, it's sweet, and it's to the point.
Yeah, Tally, what do you think?
Let's just wait.
Let's just wait? Oh, you wanna see England? Because the thing is, I like both of them. I also like the British one, too. Like, this is tough for me.
It's just Queen.
Lonely one of our queen.
as the man himself.
Man like Boris.
Churchill! Lovely man.
I'm not gonna lie. That is tough. For me, at least.
You pick one.
I have to. You're gonna kill me. I don't know.
Because I'm not picking until you pick.
Okay, because I really, really like the Australian one. Right? Especially the second verse. But the British one is also. It's just sort of like classic. Because like, that's where like, all the national anthems came from, basically. Because like, there was a time when that was like. Like here it was like my country.
Okay, but it's like boring.
But that's because everybody has had it. You know? Because yeah, it was like the OG. Like, you know?
Yeah, but it's just so like. Oh, yeah, the Queen is like all that we have in our country. So like.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That is true. That is true. Yeah, and yeah, that's true. And it's really like monarchy centered.
Yeah, when like realistically, that's not even how like England works now.
Yeah, and, like most,
it does, but
I think like most of the a large percentage of the country doesn't even want more. Anyway, so based on that, I think I'll go. England has a class anthem, so I'm going to go for Australia, just because it has a bit more diversity in the song. But England, I think England has a class, like a wonderful anthem too. Tally.
What's the votes right now?
Just take your vote.
Yeah.
It's my vote is irrelevant.
In Sweden. Anyway, this time we have France versus the United States. Are you ready?
Sure.
This is the best part. Awesome! Let's go down.
Practice, which is pretty country. Flying fucking planes over the country with the flag colors.
I don't know. Maybe it reminds them of the good old glory days.
Right. Yeah.
Here's the United States of America.
Have you seen this one?
I've never seen this before. Because I am Canadian, I'm kidding. Let's go.
I've never heard the whole thing.
Can you see by the dawn's early light, so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. I can't need you spot, mate. Oh, say does that star-spangled Bender and the home of the brave.
Okay, so
American number
I'm not
one.
Gonna lie. I like it. I like it. I also like France. Les, you vote this time. Who do you vote for?
See, this is unfair because, like, I'm biased towards France. Can I hear French? I just studied it for 4 years and now I'm obsessed with it and I love the song. I would have to say France, but I do like the United States one.
Tally?
America. I can actually read it or listen to it.
Okay, you see, just because of that reason alone, I'm going to go with France.
You know what?
Okay, actually, I don't know, man. I like this bracket was really tough. I really do like the French one. I also like America. It's sort of like Australia and England. But the thing is, I think about it like ahead, like can the American anthem beat the Australian one? I don't know. But the French one? I think it could. So that's why I'm going with France. That's my reasoning behind it, but you see what see where I'm coming from?
I don't know.
But don't get me wrong, like people in the, if anybody ever sees this in the future and is
no, I don't get it. So why are you picking it?
France? Well,
yeah,
because first of all, if I think like can like the US anthem beat the Australian one, because that's what it's going to go up against, I don't know, because Australian one was really nice, but like the French one, I think it sort of could.
But I think you're just bigoted.
How am I bigoted?
You're just bigoted.
Yeah, America sucks.
No. You're just bigoted.
How is that bigoted? I'm just telling you.
You're just bigoted. You're bigoted.
Yo, just it's how I feel. Like you can't change how I feel.
No, you're bigoted. You're based though. You're based.
Yeah, Brian. The reason why is because Tully's from the Bible Belt. That's why he's so defensive.
Yeah.
Honestly,
probably thinks I'm communist for picking France.
We're communist, fascist.
No, you're see, if you're choosing Americans. France. But the thing is, though, France is just a baby America. They always copy us. They suck ass. When we have a civil unrest, they have a civil unrest. When we revolutionize, they revolutionize.
Anyway, next up we have Tanzania versus Germany. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Well, just so you know, the Tanzanian anthem and the South African anthem are the same, but like in different languages and with like different lyrics.
You gonna play it?
Yeah, can you see it?
Free.
Okay, that's the Tanzanian one. And the German one. Are you guys ready for the German one? Well, mm-hmm. What do you think about the Tanzanian one so far?
I think it was good.
Best.
Best? Cool.
Best.
Next we have Germany.
Tanzania more.
Because I agree with Tali actually. The Tanzania one.
Yeah. Oh, is it that surprising you can actually agree with me now?
Yes.
Next is Canada versus South Africa.
Hey, it's me, your dry skin. I'm craving something we're missing, the ceramides.
I use that on my face to clean it.
Oh, sorry, this is the bilingual version, by the way, because I thought it would be cool.
Is it gonna be in Spanish?
You'll see. French. I think that's awesome. What do you think?
I enjoy it. I think it's pretty good.
Tally?
It's good.
It's good? Okay. Next up, we have South Africa, which is the original one than Tanzania got. South Africa.
Yeah.
What do you think?
A terrible.
Terrible?
I hate that one. That was just bad.
So between the Tanzanian one and the South African one, which one would you say was better?
The other one, definitely.
Tanzania.
Yeah.
I don't mind this one though. I think Canada is better.
Yeah.
The Canadian one is a lot better, but I didn't mind it.
You know, like, one thing I realized, like, listening to this anthems, when I put them, like, literally, most, if not all of them are good, but it's really hard to find which one's better than the other one.
Indian is superior.
The Indian is superior. Okay, are you ready? Brazil versus China. It is the Brazil.
China is gonna win.
You know what, I think Duke of Canada is the best anthem.
What? Yes!
Like at the intro.
I feel like I'm watching Peter Pan.
That's true. That guy looks weird.
You look weird.
He looks white.
Maybe because he is?
Hilarious.
Oh, this guy.
Looks like Donald Trump, but like Brazilian.
His wife, though.
Fine, stop perving on people's wives.
Okay.
You harlot.
Anyway, Brazil, like, I kept on waiting for a climax that wasn't there, to be honest.
So you're climaxing to the...
Oh. Oh my god. No. No. Anyway, China. Oh, wait, what do you guys think of Brazil, though?
What do you think?
I told you what I thought. Like, I thought it would, like,
talking about
I think it's alright. I don't think it's the best one we've heard today.
It's okay. Ryan's just gonna mute me through the entire thing.
You're just not in it anymore.
He kicked me. It's Mal! Yeah! Yeah!
Chairman Mal.
Love it.
Brazil or China?
So what's your favorite thing? Blackouts or starving? Wait, that's North Korea.
Yeah, you should have said back out of suppression, but
you like more.
I'm gonna go with Brazil.
It's totally not based.
my YouTube career depends on it.
Fun.
That's a fast. What do you think?
I like it.
Yeah, I think it's really good. I like it, it's alright.
Yeah.
Japan
is kind of disappointing.
Yeah,
to
same.
Me. You guys like Japan more?
It's an epic.
I like Japan more.
Okay, well, majority, Japan goes forward.
What's that? I give it to 8 Danny DeVito's out of 10.
8.
Okay. 8 Danny DeVito's out of 10.
Yeah, now I guess I can change the screen to this. Which is our little chat. Alright.
China, I give it like a 2. It's not that good. Spain,
Brazil won anyway.
4. 4. And Japan, 8 or 9.
Okay. So anyway, are you seeing the screen on
screen? Yeah. Dang it if he does.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, India or Russia? I like Russia more.
India.
India?
Yeah, I have to go with India.
India?
It is better! The pictures were better.
The pictures were better. India because of the pictures.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and also the lyrics. It's very pretty. It's very dainty.
Okay, I thought it was really monotone as opposed to the Russian one, but whatever.
Brian, you sound monotone, so...
Yeah, exactly, so I would know what is monotone. Anyway.
You don't listen to your own voice all the time.
Australia
we do.
Versus France.
I don't like either of them.
Australia because gang shit.
I choose France.
I don't like either.
Well, you're gonna have to make the deciding vote, Tari.
Okay, I'm gonna flip a coin.
Okay.
I got heads, so that means that France won.
Okay. France goes through.
Better than Australia. That's targeted.
I see how it is. It's fine. I don't care at all.
Anyway.
What'd you say, Brian?
I said it's not, that's not how it is. We're just being fair. Because look, America came out the first round. Anyway. Next, Tanzania versus Canada.
I'm saying it's targeted towards Les because I don't want her country to win.
Ah.
Yeah.
You dipshit.
Tanzania or Canada?
Tanzania.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Better, prettier. Second that. Reminds me of home cooking.
Oh, shit.
What the hell you did?
Sorry, that's my fault. I thought I got there.
Brian hijacks the whole thing, Canada wins.
I'm like, oh, actually, America.
Brian takes America out of the ballot. No, adds
or like, okay, you know, like winners, I just do this. Okay, Germany wins. Thank you for watching. Anyway, I'm kidding.
Do you like Germany more?
No, I don't. Wait, I thought I brought the Tanzanian one. Did I?
You did delete it.
Oh, wow.
I kind of slid it. But it's okay.
Okay. Brazil or Japan? I like Brazil.
Japan
is better.
Okay. Okay. Japan. Next, India. You wanna do India versus Tanzania or India versus France? So how do you want to do this?
Let's do India versus France.
Oh, India versus France. Okay. India versus France.
France loses. India wins.
Really?
Yeah.
France sucks bad, dude.
The French anthem is so good.
It is good, but the Indian anthem is, like, better.
You wanna listen to the Indian one again?
Brian, stop trying to panhandle.
I mean, if you want India, okay.
The French is good, I'll admit. I love the French ones, but... The
idea looks
just good as well.
Charlie, I'm guessing you're not changing your mind, right?
Nope. Brian, you're picking France because y'all are nerds.
No, it just sounds better to me.
Because you're a fanboy.
It's not being a fanboy, it's just how it sounds. You think I'm a fanboy of Tanzania? I'm not a fanboy of Tanzania, but... Sounds weird.
But listen, listen. You sing it all the time. I hear it in your dang voice.
That's because it sounds good. And it's the only French song I know.
Now you know that one rap?
But that was a good song though. Like French is such a good language.
French is a terrible language.
What?
You heard how he insulted? Are you sure you don't?
I have a hiccup. Leave me alone.
Les, are you sure you do not want after he insulted French like that?
Alright, fine. France wins. I pick France. Nah, I pick France,
we
guys.
Already chosen,
France
wins.
Nah, dude, you have to listen to my boys, boats, bro.
No. Nope.
Where am I? Am I 3 points?
Okay. Tanzania versus Japan.
Dude, France.
Tanzania versus Japan.
France.
Tanzania.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
France.
We already chose India, Charlie.
France. Why are you picking Tanzania? I like Japan.
I like Tanzania. I don't know.
Tanzania versus India.
And stop, get that little sad voice out.
What?
Stop being all sad and mopey.
They kicked out France.
I think France.
Who do you choose?
I like Japan. Martin, did you pick Tanzania?
No, like, let's choose. Yeah, I also choose Tanzania. I'm not gonna lie.
Like
I thought the Spanish one was better than the Japanese one. But...
Brian, listen. I know it's because you haven't lived in a lot of places, but like when you really open your mind, you'll understand that different countries have better.
Okay. So,
I pick India.
You pick India.
No, I pick Tanzania.
You pick Tanzania.
Yeah, same.
Same. Well, there we go. Tanzania wins. I'm never doing this again.
Best country. Oh god, my hiccups.
But anyway,
Brian's upset because his little country didn't win.
I love how like all the best countries got kicked out.
All the best countries. Look, we make up in culture and environment for what we lack in music.
No, Les, don't give me that. You know, India's shite. Okay. Tanzania is shite, and this has been, you know, adios. Thank you so much for watching, and bye.